I'm Scott Forbes with Today in History for May 15th. 1918, the first airmail route in the United States was established between New York City and Washington, D.C., with a stop at Philadelphia. 1942, gasoline rationing began in the U.S. The limit was 3 gallons a week for non-essential vehicles. 1957, Britain dropped its first hydrogen bomb on Christmas Island in the Pacific Ocean. 1963, the Rolling Stones signed with Decca Records. I'm Scott Forbes with Today in History.